So you're gonna walk through the main entrance. We're here. You can see we have guided rails. So if you were in first grade and now you're going into second grade, you're going to turn right and you're gonna go down the entire hallway and turn left to get to second grade. Now, those of you who are in kindergarten, wave goodbye. Wave goodbye. You're gonna head straight to the first grade wing. So if you're coming to science class, you'll go through the first grade wing. Those of you who are first graders should remember this. And those of you who are in kindergarten, you're just gonna go down to the next hallway. So you'll follow the hallway the whole way down until you get to the last door on the left. And those, because we're virtual, I have my recording in progress and live class sessions so I don't get interrupted. And here is the classroom. So we have all the desks and chairs separated 6 feet apart. We have our signs. And here is where all the magic is going to happen, in the back of the room. So when you see me on the screen, I'm going to be right here. And in the background, you'll see first grade will always be in green and second grade in yellow. So it's color coded. I'll be using that board right there, welcome back, from time to time. When it's your class, it's in session, I'll let you know which group. Those are just some cue cards that we're going to practice getting used to the computer. So, first and second grade, welcome to social sciences, where you will be learning science and social studies. So we're just gonna pretend that you're here with me, but I wish you were. But until then, this is where you're gonna be, and this is what you're gonna see.